We have been going through Alzheimer's with my mom for at least 15 years. And she's the strongest person I know. Being a caregiver is difficult. You feel very alone. The best thing you can do is reach out to people who have been there. And the Alzheimer's Association is the best place to do that. Caregiving isn't easy, but reaching the Alzheimer's Association is.